Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam, Ayah.
I have something for the both of you. I know you've been collecting the set.
Wow, new toys!
Thank you, Ayah. Now I can add to my collection.
But Aisya, one is for Alif and one is for you, okay?
But I need both toys to complete my set. I want the other one too.
Aisya, you already have two from the collection. Alif only has one. Why don't you both share the toys?
I don't want to share. I want all of them.
No, this is mine.
What is going on here?
Aya got us both toys and now Aisha wants mine.
But I want to complete my collection.
Aisha, what are needs?
I don't know.
The things we need are what we require to continue living or be used in our daily life. Like the oxygen that we need to breathe, the sun for us to stay warm, and water to drink and grow our food.
Alif, do you know what are wants?
No.
Example of wants are more clothes than we need, more shoes than we need, and more toys than we need.
How many clothes, shoes, and toys do you both have?
A lot!
Everything goes back to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala as Ar-Rahman, the All-Compassionate. He has given us everything that we need for us to live. Do you think that Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala loves us?
Yes!
Then it's important to be grateful by knowing the difference between our needs and wants. When we have plenty of things, it's better to share with those in need so that we are not wasteful.
We must also say Alhamdulillah for what Allah has given us.
Alhamdulillah!
Aisha, do you think that you have more than enough toys?
Yes, Ayah. I'm sorry, Alif. Maybe we can share our toys from now on?
Yes, Kak. I'll share my toys with you.
Group hug!
Come here!
Today we learned about needs versus wants. Which of these pictures shows us an example of wants? Yes! Wants are things that we have plenty of, and we can be grateful by knowing the difference between our needs and wants.